great searchlights. Here we are. Roman's Chinese, the sign, Hell's Angels. Great crowd there. We're right in the foyer. There's Bebe Daniels. Ben Lyon, her husband, one of the stars of Hell's Angels, of course. Let's see. Oh, that's Joseph Shiltrop. Says a word. You remember? Yes, there's a famous team there. Robert Woolsey and Bert Wheeler. The MC, by the way, is Freeman Lang. You'll know his name. Loretta Young. Difficult to have Loretta. I don't know this young lady's name. Do any of you happen to know? But there's James Hall, I see, in the background. And a large, expansive greeting from Joey Brown. Yes, of course. Cecil B. DeMille. A word to say to the audience. Here she is. Lovely, beloved Jean Harlow. An exotic beauty. This is Colonel Roscoe Turner and his lion cub that I wouldn't care to pet. Stay away from it. Ruth Rowland. Oh, yes, and Ben Bard. Gloria Swanson. That's Joel McRae there in the background. Mary Bryan. There's Charlie Farrell with a high topper. He gets next. Oh, Dolores Del Rio. Exotic beauty. An old friend of mine, Buster Keaton. A little bit upset being dressed formal, I reckon. This young man, well, you know, that's Jackie Coogan. Mr. Coogan. There's the great singer, Lawrence Tippett. And one of the best love Hollywood couples, Sally Eilers, and that, of course, is Hoot Gibson. Gala occasion, indeed.